training camp has just started for the Bills, and perhaps you recall last season how a lot of ladies in Western Europe were traumatized by the NFL football season. Some of you are probably still in rehabilitation, but we'd like you not to forget the poor, lonely widow.
The widow's all alone on Sunday once again. The autumn leaves are falling in her eye. As the season comes and goes, this lonesome woman knows there'll be a daddy for her kids again. Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's Day. Got a half-time husband in a time of love affair. True love goes when the whistle blows and footballs fill the air.
He's an armchair quarterback chugging down the beer. 2 6-packs, 3 TVs, sticking radios in his ears.
Running and kicking that little round ball till I get sidelined every fall. Counting the days till the season's end this year.
Turn around, there's a game on my TV. There's Van and Paul and Terry Bradshaw and all them superstars. That's all I want to see.
For the next 6 months you live without a family life, but there's no doubt the only scoring done beyond TV. The football with a wife, nothing she can say. There's games on Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's Day. Got a halftime, what's this? When the whistle blows and footballs fill the air.
I got money on the Bengals and the Browns and the Bills and the Bears and the Broncos. I got a pick by 7, Redskins by 10, Chiefs by 2, Cowboys by 11.
Widow's man, she's cooking his goose. The kids are lost, the dog is loose. She thinks he's a fool getting into that football pool. She's a football widow wife, nothing she can say. There's games on Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's Day. Halftime has been in a time of love affair. True love goes when the whistle blows and footballs fill the air.
And on that woman, she knows there's no use starting to strike. Cause the Super Bowl's a part of life, and that's the way it is with a football with a wife.
She's a football widow.